usually are the first thing to recover when you're looking at a recovering economy.
More sold signs on the housing front. Is this the economic turnaround that we've all been waiting for? Some good economic news to bring you tonight.
Des Moines area home sales spiked last month. Pending home sales increased 25% in February from the previous year. That's just the beginning. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin has our top story. Carrie?
Well, Kevin, spring doesn't officially start for about another week and a half, but it seems as though a lot of Central Iowans are already diving into the home buying season. And it's not just first-time buyers.
Now the next step in the process will be actually locating the home that fits your needs.
Chuck and Sherry Stewart are in the process of finding their next home. They're hoping to capitalize on the extended home buyer's tax credits.
The $6,500, that's a big incentive for us to be able to come into Altoona, get into a new home, and then still get the tax credit.
With signs of spring in sight after a long winter, potential home buyers are hitting the streets and stirring activity.
The thing that we're most excited about is the fact that the written contracts, we've had more written contracts in the month of February this year than we have for the three prior years.
Joanne Mangold is the president of the Des Moines Area Association of Realtors. She says pending home sales saw an increase of 33% from January to February, and closed contracts jumped 17%, a positive sign for both buyers and sellers.
Another reason we're looking right now is because of the increase in home sales. We don't want to miss out on a good market value at this point.
When you go to sell your home, it gives you a little bit more equity so that if you have to take a little lower price or if you have to help your buyer with loan costs, that's going to offset it.
That's encouraging because as we put our acreage on the market, it would be great to think that would sell pretty fast too.
Mangold hopes all this activity is just a preview of what's ahead.
You know, it makes you want to think that maybe our market has turned a corner towards recovery.
Now, Mangold also said she expects activity to increase as spring nears and homebuyers try to take advantage of those tax credits. It's up to $8,000 for first-time homebuyers and up to $6,500 for current homeowners purchasing a new or existing home. But the catch is a purchase agreement has to be accepted by April 30th, mm-hmm. and you must close on your house by July 1st. So lots of activity right now.
A lot of people taking advantage of that, though.
That's a good sign.
Thanks, Carrie.